Yeah, so check it out. This is Vince Young coming to you live from West Knoxville. And I just wanted to talk to some of the customers and some of the people out there. I'm going to school for film, and a lot of times what I've been running into is customers that say it's too much money. They don't have the money to pay for what they're trying to get. $1,000 is too much, $500 is too much, $250 is too much. So I had a customer that said, well, how about you just pay me to show me how to do it myself? Why not just do it myself? They said, can you show me? I said, yeah, I'll show you. I said, well, do you have a camera? And they said, no. And I said, well, you're gonna have to spend about $1,500 on the camera, all the lenses, the tripod, the lighting, the backdrops and everything. And they said, well, $1,500 is a lot. I said, well, you might get away with a pawn shop for a couple hundred dollars. They said, okay, well, yeah, $1,500 and I'll do my own stuff. I said, well, then you need all the Adobe programs. I said, the Adobe programs is about $250 for the creative suites. I said, so that's an extra $250 right there. I said, but that's still no problem, right? They said, well, $250, nah. And I said, and then you got a computer? You need a MacBook. And I said, you're gonna be looking at even the cheapest MacBook is about $1,300 for the MacBook. I said, you could use a PC laptop, but MacBook's what, you know, the Adobe programs use. And I said, and then you gotta think about learning how to use the programs. I said, so if you wanna meet with me, I get started about 8 o'clock in the morning. They said, well, I work Monday through Friday, 8 o'clock. I said, well, you're gonna have to take a couple days off work for me to show you how to do this. I said, I only do it at 8 o'clock. And I said, so they said, well, I'm gonna lose all that money, about, you know, $400 from taking off from work for a couple of days. I said, well, yeah, that's the thing. You gotta do it. 8 o'clock is the only time I got Monday through Friday, and you work then. And I said, I'm not just trying to make this up. This is what it takes from you to do it. And I said, and then if we don't figure out how to do it in 3 days, you're going to have to take off another 3 days so I can show you how to do it some more. I said, and then you're going to have to get some microphones. You got microphones? At that point, the customer said, you know what? I'm calculating this. This is about $5,000 in, and I'm going to lose missed time of work. I might lose my job, and I have to learn how to do this from scratch. It's actually cheaper just to give you the $1,000 and let you do it. And you even discounted me to $500. You said it's cheaper to have you do it. So I want to explain to the customers out there, when you hire us, you're not just hiring us because we got a camera or because we got a microphone. You know, this is not like retail, this is specialty. So you're paying for our experience, you're paying for us knowing how to use the camera, you're paying for us being able to haul all the equipment, taking off time that you're at work where we can come do it for you. You know, so when someone gives you a discount on the price, it's not that we're just cheaping ourselves, we're actually giving you a deal to try to encourage you to see what'll happen if you do it, you know? If you think about your social media, you can do stuff with a phone, you can try to take pictures with your phone. Our pictures come out 6 feet by 4 feet. That's the size of a billboard. If you take a picture of your phone, it's not coming out that big and that many quality. If you try to blow that up, it's going to pixelate the picture. If you try to do your video on the phone, you're only going to have that little square with the outline box. You're going to get like 720. You're not going to get 1080. You're not going to get 4K. And then the editing on it, like that software, I've been in school now for 2 years. I'm almost done. It took me all this time to learn how to use that software. So if you guys really think about it, man, like that's what it's all about. That's what you're paying for. So the next time somebody gives you a deal for $250, $500, I mean, look up how much this stuff costs. There's people that's charging thousands of dollars for the same thing. So shout out to all the independent people that's doing it, and shout out to all the companies that's seeing the value in this. I mean, you know, we make websites. You don't know how to make a website, and if you do, it's not gonna look like ours. We make apps. You don't know how to make an app. If you use those apps that make apps, it's not gonna be the same. You don't know how to edit videos. You don't know how to, you know, judge from it. I did it out here to show you. I mean, you gotta account for wind, weather, you know, all of that stuff. The audio from the camera ain't gonna do it, so you gotta have a microphone. You gotta have that. So you're not only paying us just for our camera or paying us just to show you how to do it, you're paying for our expertise. And that's why we charge you guys. Otherwise, we'd be doing it for free. If I didn't have bills, I'd be out here doing it for free. You know, I love doing this stuff, man. I mean, I do a lot of stuff for people that don't have money for free. Or I say, hey, why don't you be in one of my movie scripts and I'll do the photography for you. Or, hey, I'll do the photography for you if I can put it in my portfolio. Or, hey, I'll do a commercial just to show you what it looks like, and, you know, next time. And then you think about this. This is the added bonus. I know this is, I'm doing a little bit of a lengthy video on this, but I really want to tell you guys this part. For the companies that's doing commercials, when you show up to the TV station and you have your own commercial ready, they give you a discount on the price. They give you a discount on the price because they don't want to have any See, people are so rude. They see me out here recording. You see, and so now I gotta do another take. So just to show you what happens when you're out here, the TV companies that put on your commercials, they give you a discount on the price when you have your own commercial ready. So they don't want no blank airtime. So if they have slots they need to fill out and they don't fill it, they have to give those extra slots to people who already pay for their time. That means they're getting free airtime. The radio station the same way. If you have your commercial ready, they give you a better deal, because if you have them shoot your commercials at the TV or the radio station, it's gonna take a couple weeks to do it. It's not gonna look like what you want it to do. It's gonna be some guy, hey, come on down the Slick Rick's whatever, and he doesn't represent your business or your customers. This way you get to work with the photographer or the videographer and come up with something that you like. You guys get to go over it time and time again. You have it ready. So if you got a deadline in a week, there's no way those people are going to get your commercials done in time. So, you know, and then they're going to charge you top dollar. Go to the TV station, try to get a deal, see what they tell you. Matter of fact, go to McDonald's and try to get a number one for half price and see what they tell you. The day you can get a McDonald's number one for half price or for free is the day you can get my services for free. So please understand, we are not out here ripping you guys off. We are trying to give you a deal because we know that you don't know how to do it, and we do, and we're trying to help. This is Vince Young, youngfullsail.com, Full Sail University student. Check out my website. Thank you for listening.